hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding. Almost as though you sense in this twilight of metamorphosis. Is this haunted room truly stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please. There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here from creepy old crypts all over the world. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here, but there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer. The carriage that will carry you into the moldering sanctum of the spirit world will accommodate you and 1 or 2 loved ones. Kindly watch your step as you board, please. We spirits haunt our best in gloomy darkness, so remember, no flash pictures, please. And now, a carriage approaches to take you into the boundless realm of the supernatural. Take your loved ones by the hand, please. And kindly watch your step. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights.
Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower the warning. Heed this warning. The spirits will materialize.
Volunteers.
final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour.
They have selected you to fill our order, and they'll want you. safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.